J-20 has the numbers edge over F-22, though the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is arguably the world's most superior air superiority fighter. By the end of this year, China will likely have more of its Chengdu J-20 Mighty Dragons in service. Beijing has ramped up production of its domestically built fifth-generation fighter, and the inventory of the J-20A will overtake the United States Air Force's F-22, according to a report from the London-based International Institute for Strategic Studies. John Chipman, Director General and Chief Executive of IISS, told reporters via an online launch on Wednesday event for the Military Balance 2023 that China's combat aircraft inventory has dramatically increased over just the past 5 years. China's military modernization remains the principal area of concern for Washington. China's defense spending increase of 7% in the 2022 budget, over 2021 figures, is its largest in absolute terms. While the new aircraft carrier attracted headlines, its investments in additional and more complex naval vessels continues apace while its Air Force is also improving its capabilities. Numbers of J-20A combat aircraft have increased further and China has begun to field advanced military aircraft with domestically produced jet engines. The Military Balance database currently shows that the People's Liberation Army across all branches has 150 J-20A fighters in service. If deliveries continue at the same speed, in 2023 the number of J-20As will eclipse the inventory of the U.S. Air Force's other fifth-generation combat aircraft, the F-22, Chipman explained. Of course, it is worth noting that the production of the F-22 Raptor, the world's first fifth-generation fighter, was scaled back due to its high cost. A total of 195, including 8 test and 187 operational aircraft, were produced, but significantly fewer than the 750 that the U.S. Air Force had originally planned to acquire.